this next reaction is Lady of Fury trailer. It's by my favorite Cynthia Cantrandrania. Yes, it is back once again. It's been a long while, man. I know I haven't reacted to her for a minute, and it's back once again. Even though I want to still focus on, you know, learning a lot still, just in case. So yeah, I'm glad to be back for Cynthia, and I'll see doing well. I'm gonna see you know, keep on training and stuff like that. I mean, yeah, man, Bill and Raul is back once again. So yeah, but let's shake it out in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Gimana? Apa bisa dimengerti? Tunggu, Ri, tunggu. Bram, mundur. Saya hanya butuh informasi dari kamu di mana lokasi kawan-kawan dan bos kamu berada. Tapi kalau kamu keberatan dengan informasi yang seringan itu, saya juga gak keberatan untuk buang potongan-potongan kecil diri kamu untuk saya kasih makan anjing-anjing hutan.
Oh.
How many hits?
How many hits? God damn! Like, 100 hit combo. I guess. And I love it. I think that was me in 12 hours. Oh. That was amazing. Not bad. I like it. Even though with all the combo and stuff. I was right into the damn fights every single time, man. Enough of the storyline stuff. We're just gonna get right into the fight scenes. that was a very good fight scene. It's kind of very short. Well, not short, but I mean, they should have made it longer. I mean, I'm okay with that just in case. But yeah, man. Yeah, that's all. But I'm glad to be back for Cynthia Nia and Naya. Yeah, my bad. Kendra and Naya. And I was hoping that I would see more of one of the fight scenes next time. Probably she'll make more of them next, hopefully, but yeah, but comment down below what you think about.